We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking, this has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something bigger. I can see the bridge, Abu, look!
It's about time. Oh, these seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Huh. Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's got to be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you, Abu.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I'm the winner. For best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan. And the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something. Win or lose.
Oh, I'll always be good, Abu.
Oh, Beta. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my good.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and we'll be touching down on the Chimera Sun.
Hurry, Abu, let's go!
All right, hold your horses.
This is amazing!
Fan fiction contest, here I come! Welcome to Avengers Day! Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The cons, great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough comic books?
But the VIP balcony, I have to.
Says you have to
hit the red targets, but not the green. 150 points to win. No problem.
Darn.
Are you okay?
No. I already got this comic. I need the Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
I am Iron Man.
I am Iron Man. So cool.
Gotcha.
I need more power.
I wonder if Tony Stark ever worries about helmet hair.
Gotcha.
No, you don't.
I beat the Widow's Bite game, Abu!
And I missed it? You were always so good at these combos.
Captain America and the Avengers? Alright, let's do this. This one's all out. Oh my gosh! Repulsor gloves! Oh man. Oh, this is so cool!
Ah, what atrocity is this? Ah, apologies. Very small and hard to see. There is no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What is your name?
Oh, Kamala Khan.
Uh-huh. And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density muon beam. A Model 3 repulsor glove. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself,
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she, be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and the god's might.
I guess. But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes. Yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
Mind blown. Comic books. Prize. Focus.
I love your hair.
Don't forget, the Avengers signing event starts at 12:30 on the main stage. Don't miss your chance to meet your mightiest hero.
No, this one's all out. The shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for the real fans.
Hey. What makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here, too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And the mob, and the press, and the whole world tell you to move. You plant yourself like a tree beside the river of truth. And you say no, you move.
What?
Who said that? A real fan would.
Yeah, whatever. Let's get out of here.
Great. And they're out of comics.
You know, for what it's worth, I thought that was pretty brave.
Thanks.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet, but she would have liked to meet you.
I'm sorry, you're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Khan. Your story had the evil sewer...
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submitted.
That is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Carlton is losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth, but he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right.
Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. It's nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying!
Do you have a pen?
Another comic down. So close.
Hey, almost worthy is still pretty good. Here's your comic.
Get over here.
Aw, thanks. Almost done. VIP balcony, here I come. That's those scientists from the TVs.
Terrigen was meant for the people, not some toy for billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
He'll want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared this morning.
There's always work to be done.
I know, always.
What is it?
Nothing. It's some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yeah, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Hey, what are you doing back here?
Uh-oh. I'm lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, okay?
Huh. Already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I could trade this one with that other kid. Hey, I got the comic you wanted.
Awesome. Trade you.
Pleasure doing business with you. That's it. I got them all. Now to get up to that VIP balcony.
Remember to collect 5 event exclusive comics to gain access to our VIP balcony for the main event.
Director Fury!
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know
Trust
nothing
me.
Of...
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe.
The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Bruno's never gonna believe this.
Oh, hey, kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay.
Beta, this is the elevator to your fancy balcony. It needs your focus.
Open sesame, comic book overlords!
We're here to celebrate two amazing accomplishments.
This is the first best day of my life.
I'm glad.
Cap stocking!
You make us heroes look a lot more impressive than we actually are. We're also unveiling a new clean energy source called Terrigen. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Tarkov.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people. Good food and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Yeah! Oh no, this doesn't look good. We should get out of here. Come.
Sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out. At once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet neck. Just in case.
On it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up. Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
See if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Alright. Go, go, go! We gotta leave armed men out here! We need backup! You are not worthy.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus! Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety.
Thank you.
you.
Stay down. Help is on the way.
One of you B-movie extras shot at me.
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified S.H.I.E.L.D. prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hello! How's the cat? Well, Gil Fury, I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part. I think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch up. There's something else going on here.
Just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have... They take it back. They've got pulsar tanks.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
machines are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to destroy.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble here.
Nat, do you read? Hijack the Chimera.
Not that. I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can. Carlton, I need an update.
Won't stabilize. The turret's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary.
Doc, I'll get back to you. The ship can't take much more of this.
I'm trying.
Carlton? Carlton! Andrew, do you read? What's happening out there?
Shepard in my sights!
Shepard?
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
Down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables! I'll handle the free detonator.
Throw it! From one former SHIELD agent to another. I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
I was hoping to face you.
Funny. I'm gonna give you a second. Come and get it.
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over.
Come and get it.
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Now come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Your dance ends now! Must be frustrating, always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise. Still trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Peter!
screw this.
Years ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed diseased, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day. But I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live at the A-Day anniversary.
Can't see the revolution right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay, where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Duh. Dang! Come on, guys. Thank you. can't be it. Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. No! I know I got something. Better check this out at headquarters. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive. Flying toasters are everywhere. Good tip, me. Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump? Ah, back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Need my laptop. If Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. Still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. All right, let's see what we've got. The Chimera? This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello, I'm Dr. George Carlson, CEO and founder of Max Idea Mechanics.
Down I go, I guess.
Thank you.
I'm heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Hello, I'm Dr. George Tarleton, CEO.
What was I thinking? Not graceful, but made it. Okay, get to the cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. Everybody's a critic, slash vandal. All inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Cap. It's been too long. Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut?
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool, later. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away! Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
no, he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop! Stop.
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you! We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall.
Inhuman.
gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Friend wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid. Guys, don't swim. Oh, ew. Sea lizards, here I come. Oh, no. This is way more ew.
Patrol detected in sewers.
be our mole.
She's still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers? I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. Oh, me. Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Oh, crap!
Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do. Oh, crap!
No, you don't!
Let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to the authorities.
You want some powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The salient is in the room.
What gave me away?
Ranged combat recommended.
Are those grenades? Treat with you. Bye, Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.